a length of 1 decimeter is represented by 5 centimeter. Okay, find the RF refraction factor and construct a plane scale to measure up to 2.5 decimeter. Okay, so mark a distance of 19 meter on it. Okay, so in this question, so you need to be find out the RF value. To find out the RF value, so we know that one formula, then RF equal to length of the object in the drawing by actual length of the object. Okay, so 5 centimeter is the length of the object, so 1 decameter is the actual length. Okay, so that, so please take RF equal to 5 centimeter by 1 decameter. Okay, then so 1 decameter equal to 100 centimeters. So please substitute 1 decameter in terms of centimeter and that equation. Okay, so finally, so we got the RF equal to 1/200. So please see the next step. 1 decameter equal to 10 meters, then 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. Okay, so that, so take, so instead of 1 decameter equal to 10 into 100 centimeters. So after completion of RF value, okay, so you need to be find out the LS value. So LS equal to RF into maximum length, then RF equal to 1/200, the maximum length equal to 2.5 decameter. So this this value already is given in question. Okay, so 1 decameter equal to 10 into 100 centimeters. So LS equal to 12.5 centimeters. So draw one horizontal line. The dimension of this line is 12.5 centimeters. Okay. So then so divide the length of scale into 5 equal parts. So each part representing the 5 meters. Okay, so this is the line dividing method. So please use line dividing method. So take any convenient radius and mark 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So join from that point to this point, the end of the line point to the end of the bisecting point. So draw like this. So take 1 centimeter height. Okay, so divide the length of scale into 5 equal parts. 0, then so please take after 0, 5, then 10, 15, 20. So because of, okay, so mark a distance of 19 meters. So that I take in 0, 5 meters, 10 meters, 15 meters and 20 meters. after completion of this portion, okay, so after completion of this one, okay, so divide the first division of scale into 5 equal parts. So please use line dividing method. Okay, so draw like this. So divide the first division of scale into 5 equal parts. Okay, so each pot is representing the 1 meter. This is the 1, 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters, and 5 meters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, then so mark a length of 19 meters on the scale. So that is 15 meters on the right side of the zero mark. So please choose 15 meter on the right side of the zero mark. So 5 divisions. Okay, so choose 15 meter on the right side of the zero mark. Then this is the 15 meter right side of the zero mark. Okay, and 4 meters on the left side of the zero mark. 15 plus 4 equal to 19 meters. 15 plus 4 equal to 19 meters. 19 meters. Okay, so this is the complete procedure, okay, for plane scale. So this is a very, very, very important question.